We're getting into our camping spots. I'm so excited. Babe, how do you feel?
Cool.
Just cool, cool, calm, collected. Look at me. Cool as a cucumber. This is probably the earliest we've ever made it to a festival to camp. Usually we come hella late. It's almost dark. We have to set up quick. But right now, prime time, baby. And we're close to the venue. Like, we don't have to hike all the way up the hill. Thank God. We got Corbin in front of us. Gisella behind us. We got the whole squad. Hey, you guys aren't ready to see what happens this weekend.
Val did that. And he got in so much
trouble. Baby's first rave.
He was getting into somebody's head. He was bouncing.
How
you feeling? Like, move. And they were like,
ha? Nervous?
No.
We got Mormons over here.
Where?
Right there. Yeah. Hey, just kidding. Oh, I'm so excited for you. I'm nervous. Now we're actually pretty close to the front, so it's not going to be too long. But yeah.
We finally arrived. Everyone's set up. Okay.
Baby's first rave.
Y'all trying to cover up. She's saying. No, but today is just the first day. It's pretty much camping. There is a pre-video. No, actually, we gotta enter the venue today. Of certain little, yeah, pre-funk of little DJs that are coming up. You guys want to go look at the venue? Anyways, I'm gonna take you guys along. Maybe if I remember to record, we'll see.
Stay tuned.
Hi, Julian. Stay tuned.
Stay tuned for more.
Hey. Energy.
Hey, hey, hey. We're just waiting on the rest of the crew to get through. It's pre-day one, you know?
And this bitch is already twerking at the front gate.
Hey, of course.
Hey. Tina will be twerking every day. We're here for a good time, not a long time. We're just waiting on Gisella and Lena to come through. Okay, baby, who do you think is gonna get the drunkest?
I'm Victor, and I only had four.
Who's gonna get the drunkest? I'll be back. Wait, Julian, who do you think is gonna get the drunkest?
Me.
Yeah! All right, this is Mika. Who do you think is gonna get the drunkest?
Oh, yeah.
Paula, who do you think is gonna get the drunkest?
You. And Julian.
Bitch, already up. Bitch, probably. Alright, Gisela. Who's gonna get the drunkest?
My name is Jiz, and I feel like Tilly is gonna be the drunkest tonight.
No, I'm gonna say. Who's gonna get the drunkest? Alright. Who's gonna get the drunkest? God damn it! I thought you had my back. And my front. We'll see how it goes.
And so her and I were like, it's a little wet out here. Umbrellas. We did not bring an umbrella, but don't even worry about it, sweetheart. Time, right by the bathroom, so it's either gonna be a curse or a blessing. Good morning! We've been up for actually hours and I just remembered that I was supposed to vlog it. Julia's taking its water with juice. So everyone's gonna pretty much chill. We have a group going to town to pick up food because they want Mexican food.
And it's bomb.
Yeah.
Shout out to Thiki's and Quincy.
Yeah. And then maybe Walmart to pick up some amenities we forgot.
Because we're dumb bitches.
Yeah.
Sipping that DBJ, that dumb bitch juice.
But pretty much I'ma chill and get ready because it takes me a while. And my hair looks a little rough in the back. Yesterday was just the pre-rave day. And it, I was like in the pit, and my hair was getting pulled like left and right. I was like, oh.
She's used to it though.
Mom, I'm sorry if you're watching this. No. But yeah, it was fun. And then right here, we're cooking weenies in a tea kettle pot because Corbin forgot the grill. Like a smart person he is. Here, I'll turn it around so you can see.
Ooh, weenie water.
Weenie water, hot water.
So me and Vic brought the tea. You're right there. Then. Anyways. Yeah, but that's what we're eating. There's hot dogs in there. Until later for Mexican food, apparently. But yeah, we got our little tent, teepee. And then a big ass one that only two people are sleeping in.
That has two different freaking covers. I can't.
But yeah, so I'll probably be back when we're all ready and then down at the venue.
We're like ready to go to the venue. But everyone's like, this one's for Natalie. Say hi, Natalie.
I really miss you. I'm only a little lit.
Corbin's dying. I think Julie's gonna be the most messed up tonight.
No, I'm learning last night.
Yeah. Again. Who do you think is gonna be the most fucked up?
I think it's gonna be Corbin, just based on how he was dancing yesterday.
Yeah, I think it's gonna be Corbin. Corbin, who do you think is gonna be the most jacked up?
You.
Me.
Wait, you gotta tell it to the camera.
Yeah.
Oh, I did.
You did.
Oh. We go down a little bit. Yeah, that's a bad angle.
Hold it. He's done. Let me hold it. I did that out.
I think Tilly is going to be the most fucked up tonight.
Okay.
That's too cool for you.
Don't ask me. I'm not going to be ready.
Shut up, Hope. Okay, I'll go to Tyler first.
He's sleeping.
Oh. I'm not cutting that out.
Ala, who's going to be the most fucked up tonight?
Me, if I don't get ready. Leave me alone.
I can't with you. That was good, though. That was good. Me. She's a bitch. Yeah.
We'll see.
vlog, and I think Julian's gonna get the most jacked up.
That's a really good one, but I think Corbin's gonna be the most.
Who do you think's gonna get the most jacked up?
Juju on the beat.
Juju on the beat. Yeah, I think so. Or Lena. Maybe Lena. He's gonna get the most jacked up.
Jacked up? I think you're getting the most jacked up tonight.
Dang. Okay. Me?
Oh, no, but when you do it the right way, when you say me? Talia's gonna get the most fucked up tonight.
We'll see. I don't know. I might just have water. Hey. Mike. He's gonna get the most jacked up.
Julian.
Yeah, I believe it. Who do you think's gonna get the most jacked up?
Probably Julian, too, but come I'm in
second.
Too.
I'm a close second?
I'm gonna try to come in second.
I said her before, and I'm gonna show you on the video. I said you, because it's your birthday tonight. So, ew. Who do you think's gonna get the most jacked up today?
Do we even record who got jacked up? Do we
even know? It was me.
Oh.
But yesterday, today, you know, I'm drinking water.
I think
water.
It will be me.
Yeah? Challenge accepted,
I'm
she
fit,
said.
Okay.
Ooh. All right, hey, you want a shot?
Yeah.
Tequila? I got you. It's coming up. She said, bring it.
Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do.
A little clear for you, it's water, and a little juice for you, it's water.
It's hookah. It's the
hookah. This is a lot.
That's a half. Barely... It's a half, look.
That's a half?
Half of the cup. She said, ew.
I'm gonna shit myself.
Good. We're here for a good time, look, a long time.
Hey, guys, don't even worry about it, because the party part is right there. Hey,
bye. She won't shit a bit.
Okay, no, seriously, I can't take all of
okay,
it.
Okay, do half. I just threw it back like nothing.
Okay.
Dale, jugo.
Ew. And we out. We out here.
definitely didn't record as much as I wanted to for the second day. But who got the most jacked up? I think it was Vic because he passed out for like 3 hours at a set. You did, baby.
Oh, yeah. She literally got fucked
he
up.
He passed out. Or who? Oh, and just so it got like jacked up, she busted her whole kneecap. Went too hard at Steve Aoki. But yeah, I wish I would have brought you guys along a lot more, but I'm a dumb bee, and yeah, I was babysitting. Oh my God. We're cleaning up.
I don't take drugs.
That wasn't drugs. Edibles aren't drugs.
It was candy.
I look rough, but we finally made it back. I'm trying to take out my little hair. Honestly, I'm dead. It took a lot out of me, but it was so much fun. I really missed my baby. That was like probably the hardest part, is being away from him. But he was in good hands. Shout out to my best friend, MVP. My next adventure, I would say, is going to be EDC, which is like 7 months away. So, but this was Vic's first time at a rave, and he liked it. So he is down for EDC, and I'm really excited to take him to that one because it's bigger, it's better, there's rides, and it's just amazing. So I'm even more excited now that he actually enjoyed this one. So yeah, I know I don't upload often enough, but this is pretty much my journal of what I do and little things that I want to look back at and enjoy watching. So yeah, if you want to follow along, 10 out of 10 recommend. I may be biased because I do like myself, but yeah.